Is it tinny trumpet?
It's kind of old school stuff, isn't it?
Well,
it's new. It's so old school. It's new school.
Where the freaks at?
There we go.
And roll the windows down. Back the seat up.
Yeah. Arm out. That's it.
There you go. We've got a bit of time to kill, so
yeah.
You want to kick back and chill, and I'll give it a sport.
That's kind of exactly the right move for everyone.
It's heavy on the door for this time of morning.
Heavy
door.
Oh, it's okay.
Hump day door.
Hump day. Hump day needs
we're about to hit
door.
The peak.
Here we go.
Don't go early.
Here we go. We'll work. Freaks out.
Of a property which was once owned by Dame Nellie Melba, referred to as one of the greatest Australians of all time, Carlin Leeson.
Of course, yeah.
Indeed.
And the voice of a generation, truly. Although one in, 10,000 was it, the purity of voice there? Leeson, when you sing in the shower, you also make people weep.
I've heard you in the shower. Well, I haven't heard you in the shower.
On tour?
On tour, yes, I have. That's very true, actually. You make
there
people
goes
weep.
Goes identical.
When do we go on tour
that's
next?
It, right, the 70s thing. Yeah. You know, that whole shower with a friend thing that went on in the 70s.
And I was born in the 80s.
That sounds cool.
You save on water. You save on water.
That's right. You get to know each other well in this job.
Hanging.
Love it.
Thank you, Fordo.
Thank
and
you
a few people have tweeted me saying their best selection is just to go eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
Well, you're going for the colours of the jerseys.
The colours, yeah. One of them's got a kind of lightning bolt on the silk.
Tony Abbott is on sign off, and the opposition leader Bill Shorten is on Faulkner.
Who is Julie Bishop on? That's what I want to be on.
Not sure. We'll find that one out.
She does pick winners. All right, coming up.
Yep.
Yes, it is an epic movie. He's a very thoughtful lad, our Christian Bale, isn't he?
Yeah, he doesn't sort of just give glib answers. Like, he leans forward, and so when you're watching and listening, you lean forward as well.
Yeah, he's got a funny little accent, hasn't he? You can't understand what he's saying sometimes. He's like Michael Caine. It would be funny if he said, "Hello, I'm Batman."
But you wouldn't be surprised.
Get away from me, Penguin. I'm going to stuff you up.
Very good, Carlos. No problem.
All right. And when it comes to outrageous newspaper headlines, I don't really hate pikers, by the way. It was said in that film.
Yes.
Pikers are our friends.
Yes.
They travel around the countryside.
Make peace with
some of them are in the Northern Territory. And that's where we find some of the world's great Northern Territory headlines. It's the paper where no subject is off limits and no crocodile pun is left unwritten.
That's right. It is the Northern Territory News. And so to celebrate its 60th birthday, the paper is releasing a book taking us through
the
stories behind the headlines.
Oh, too soon.
What a croc. Do you have a favourite of the year?
Well, my favourite is a story about a lady who went for a run and chained her dog to the pole and used a public toilet, and a council stole her dog. So we did why they stole my dog while I was on the bog.
You're a poet and we didn't even know it, Rachel.
And we called it an expoosive.
Oh.
I know. It's just gold.
It's the best. Well, great yarn in the Herald Sun out of Melbourne this morning. How Riley Nottingham has been awarded nearly $1,000 after suing his landlord, get this, over a toilet seat.
Yeah, no, absolutely. And, like, consumer affairs were on my side. A lot of people were on my side. And anyway, I won the court case, like the small claims tribunal, because I kept a careful record of what happened the whole time. And they were ordered to pay me compensation, but now the issue is they're doing all kinds of things to just not pay that. And as a tenant, you can't actually enforce it.
How significant was your logbook?
Oh, look, it was a pretty big log. I would say... I'm pretty good at keeping a decent log size. So yeah.
Well, coming up, the incredible Sophia Loren. She's now 80 years of age and revealing some secrets of her amazing life and career.
She doesn't look a day over 24 there.
She's ageless, isn't she?
She's timeless.
Yeah.
Yeah. Goodness. Beautiful lady. It's getting a bit racy, isn't it? Let's go to sport. Fordo, you're up, buddy.
Good morning. Mark Bomber Thompson.
That women find men 90% more desirable and more attractive if they have and can play a guitar.
Can we hear that?
Pirates, yes, they rob us. So that to their merchant ships.
Carl,
the minute after they took us from their bottomless pit. My hands was made strong by the end of the Almighty.
We're losing the moment.
That's Bob Marley, sorry. That's Friday night.
You know.
You ready for this?
Yeah.
We're sampling our very favourite sweet treats.
A few people have emailed in. Jody said, going way back, she said, do you remember Big Charlie? Do you remember the long stick?
Carl, control yourself.
No, it's Lisa who's remembering Big Charlie. The long...
It was a long stick of bubble gum that you got to chew.
Oh, yeah. What's this stuff?
I don't know. Oh, wow, you're going to make
oh,
a huge mess.
Oh, no, that's
mess
a Sherby. Oh, look at the set. Oh, Carl. I'll clean yourself up. What are you going to do with that? What are you going to do with that suit?
I'm going to lick it.
Oh.
No, don't.
Can you not teach kids out there bad habits? You know what you do? Give me this. What you do, see, this is licorice.
Yeah.
And you bite the end off. And then you suck it up.
Oh, like all a right. Tim Tam.
Oh, no, you can't suck.
Oh, no, you can't.
they don't let you suck anymore.
Sorry.
I'll tell you what, in about 5 minutes...
You're going
to be... Oh, God, I'm high.
I'm going to be high as a kite.
How good is sherbet?
Sugar low.
It's a Friday on, folks.
G'day, boys.
What's going on?
How are you doing, guys?
Good to see you.
What's happening?
Carlo.
Well, I'll tell you what.
Charlie's...
G'day, Lisa.
How are you doing?
What's going on, chat?
Not bad, mate.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I know.
This is like Ben Fordham's computer.
Yes, it is.
Why is it on Tinder? Look at it.
You're not meant to give that away.
It's actually Grindr.
Can we do rude stuff there on the show?
We could.
Hey, Mama, with a rolling pin in your hand.
That's right. You've got to be a good boy.
It's a big deal, isn't it? You're combining and getting on the big screen.
It's very good, darling, because Mama's here to bring us some tradition to this crazy lot here.
Mama had some garlic last night too.
I like the garlic. You've got to come to my place.
Take it easy, Carl.
She always
Mama's, Mama's a fiery. Mama's ferocious.
Of course they are.
Mama's are going to... Hey, Mama. And Mama likes the slap, darling.
Oh
my wires got
look
caught.
Oh my goodness.
It's the water, it's the water.
No, it's the water.
Oh, she's doing a burnout.
Go, Carlos, you're doing a burnout. Oh my God.
Go, Carlos.
Go, Carlos.
We're back in a minute. If we survive this, that's a
cover. Oh, you like it, Lisa? There's one for all of you. We even got one for Richard Wilkins, just to rub it in.
Wow,
huge. We love
champion.
Our
captain. Yeah. Good on you, son.
Legend.
These are great. And look, you know, if we don't make it to the cricket team, we can go and do some road work.
Yeah. I know what my brother's getting for Christmas.
Yeah.
True.
Same.
Good idea.
Pedro, happy Christmas, bro.
Christian will enjoy this.
My mother.
The big kahuna. The big kahuna.
I'd
like to give it to my mum, but I think she's got a different name now.
It was better when you brought it.
Anyway.
Sorry, Jenny.
Love you, Jenny.
No, Jenny, she's standing.
Always a pop.
Yeah, welcome back to the show. It's lovely to see all. Cup Day fever has hit, hasn't it?
Thank you.
Congratulations, Sylvia. Well done.
Deb's, we've had to send Deb off.
She's signed off.
Yeah. She's signed off.
She's pulled up lame.
What?
Had to be put down.
I don't think it was quite as bad as
order.
That.
I think she's just on assignment, bro.
It's best people find out now.
I think she's just shooting another story.
I think she's just on assignment.
No, the shooting was...
Oh, was that sort of shooting? It's been a couple.
Sorry, kids.
Oh, no. We might like to move on
from this.
Oh, celeb buzz, perhaps. Richard Reid, what have you got? Something uplifting, please.
Florida has really crossed the line with that one.
Can I make a toast to everyone in Melbourne? Have a great show of Carnival.
Yes.
Toast with Mum. Have a great Derby Day. And have a... Exactly.
Cheers.
You just hit her in the head.
Okay.
She's bleeding.
Oh, no.
Have a great Melbourne Cup, folks. So let's hope it's luckier for you than our sound assistant. Cheers. Back in a moment.
Oh, H&S.